Good day, Diana. Singing and dancing all in the rain. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I am so excited to announce that I have just launched my very first website. Yeah! Y'all, I'm so excited. It's been long overdue. I've been wanting to do this for the longest. Shout out to the girl who created my entire website all on her own. She came up with all the ideas. I told her what I liked and what I didn't like, and she tweaked it how I liked it, and it is perfect. So I'll be adding her Instagram across the screen so that y'all can see it, or it'll be in the link in the description if y'all don't see it. And so y'all gotta excuse me, Vez is right here because her dad is cooking, and of course she, you know, dads can't do nothing when kids around. Only mamas can do it, so she ain't here with me. So anyways, like I said, y'all, I'm so excited to announce the launching of my website. I will be doing some bundle deals or whatever. I mean, not bundle deals. I am doing a sale right now, so make sure y'all get on there and order now. The sale will end on January 1st, so 2021. That is the last day to catch the sale. So I'm about to go through the website. Y'all see it on the screen or whatever, and then y'all see everything. So I'm gonna go through it and explain a lot of stuff to y'all and explain how some stuff works so that y'all can be completely aware. This is my bundles page, so you can scroll through, see a couple pictures, stuff like that. Then you come back up to the top and you click the link tree. And the third one, Bonita Bundles. No, that's wrong, I'm sorry. Not that one. That's the IG. You click the purchasing bundles. And then y'all about to see. Ah, look at it, it's so cute. So you're gonna so that's the heading, Bonita Bundles Hair Co. And then this is the collections. What we have body waves, straight, curly, wigs, accessories, which is bonnets and head wraps, and then closures. And then you'll see the sale at the end, and then book an appointment. But you can't book an appointment right now because I'm not working at the moment. So sale, free shipping on all orders, $400 plus, $50 off all orders $325, $40 off all orders $275, $30 off all orders $225, quiet, and $20 off all closures. But you have to insert the coupon code in order to get that off. So make sure you insert the coupon code. So we're gonna go up and we're gonna click on a few so that y'all can see. And for some reason my phone move a little slow. Babe, can you stop screaming? My phone move a little slow, so bear with me. So we're gonna click on, well, we're gonna go to what's available upon. It's so slow on this phone though, y'all. So we have collections. So we're gonna click on collections so that we can see everything we have. Or you can actually click on it down here. So slowly. Okay, so we have the straight texture. I'm gonna click on straight as one of them because it has two different options. And bundles are starting off at $65. So straight, we have the dark, you know, black straight 1B, and then we have the 613, and then you can get that however you need to. Okay, and that's one. Then we're gonna go back. And then we have the body wave texture, the curly texture, loose wave texture, which is so pretty, deep wave texture, and then we have transparency lace closures. So we have a lot of different options. We have straight, body wave, loose wave, curly, deep wave, and then the 613. So yeah, you click on which one you want. Say you want the body wave. Say you want 14-inch. Add it to your cart. And there you have it. So we can go back. We have all frontals. And then accessories. We have
twinkle, twinkle, star.
She's so cute. Okay, so we have bonnets, as y'all can see. I don't know if y'all can see that. Yeah, there you go. Bonita Bundles hair coat, period. And then we have the edge wraps for them edges to stay labeled, period. And the same thing. So you can order both of them and it'll be $15, or you can just order one, or however you want to do it. Okay, and then also we have lashes. And we have different options. We have, this is Feisty Felicia. We have Jazzy Jasmine. Naughty Nadia. And Sassy Sasha. So yeah, these are the four options. And they're all $12. So yeah, that's basically everything. Let's go back to the homepage so y'all can see how cute it look, period. So yeah, this is the homepage again. As y'all can see, oh, wigs. Let me explain wigs. No, no, get down. Here. Here, you got that. Okay, so these are different type of wigs we offer, which is lace front wigs, frontal wigs, and U-part wigs. So we have a special going. Wigs are all handmade, which are $100 to be handmade. Now that does not include your hair. You have to order your hair separately, and then the wig will be made and shipped to you. So, as you see at the top, it says wig purchase must be done through email. So if you do want a wig, once you purchase your hair, you'll email me immediately after purchasing your hair. And then you'll order, well, you're under, step one is order your bundles, and then email me immediately after purchasing your hair so that I can get your style how you want it and let you know how long it'll take, etc., etc. So these are all wigs, and yes, they'll be you know, they're available as well for purchase. Now I will have some wigs that will already be on hand that I make, but not right now. At the moment, they're all handmade to order, so whatever you order is what you'll get. So yeah, that's just about everything that has to do with it. So yeah, that's just about everything, y'all. So make sure y'all go on there and please, please, please support and buy some bundles. These are the best bundles you'll ever buy. As y'all know, here's a wig that I just made maybe a week or two ago. As y'all can see, it's very bouncy. Very. Hair lasts for 3 years plus, and this is no game, no gimmick. And I only know firsthand because I wear my hair for three. I've worn my bundles for 3 years plus, and I have plenty of clients that has done so themselves. They have worn their hair for at least 2 to 3 years plus, and they still have the hair. Some things that I recommend, when you get your bundles in the mail, you'll get a care, basically a care package of how to take care of your hair and different stuff like that. Cause I want y'all to understand that these bundles are not just no quick and easy bundles. They are expensive, but you get your good quality. These bundles come straight from a donor. So these are not bundles that you're gonna get with mixed blends and different stuff like that. They come straight off the donor's scalp. So it is very much so very human hair. You won't have to worry about no shedding, no tangling, no nothing like that. Now, one thing I do recommend if you are getting your hair done, I don't recommend cutting the tracks. Some stylists can't install hair without cutting the tracks, but it helps with shedding. Now, of course, people don't understand that shedding comes when you cut the tracks. So when you cut the tracks, of course, you're going to have some shedding. Now, it shouldn't be a lot of shedding, but it's going to be some shedding. So I recommend not cutting the tracks. I actually cut the tracks on this for this wig, and I had a miniature amount of shedding, and I still have some shedding as I comb it now because I cut the tracks. So of course, those little end pieces off of the end piece that you cut, those little tracks, those little hairs are gonna fall off. So keep in mind that. So when you cut it, you will have some shedding, but it will be like really decreased. It won't be a lot. So that's one thing I recommend. With the hair, you, like I said, it will last you 3 years. Closures will always have to be replaced within that year because of balding. Now it really depends on how you take care of your closure. If you're a person that constantly combs on it, yanks on it, shampoos, shampoo sometimes messes with the lace because it as you're washing it, it'll untie those knots from the lace. So sometimes the hair untied and get it bald, little pieces come out at times. So you'll need to refreshing your closure every twice a year, maybe, so not too much. I don't know. Depends on you, really. So closures are recommended to buy more than once, but your hair will always be good. I personally, because I'm a hairstylist, and when I was doing hair, anytime that I would style my client's hair, because you want the top to be just as flat as the bottom, I will install 2 full bundles without cutting them, and then the last bundle I'll cut, because of course you can't install. Of course sometimes it's not flat enough to the client's liking, so of course you have to make it a little flatter. So at least tell your stylist to keep at least 2 of your bundles whole before cutting. Without cutting them, which will keep the longevity in your bundles. So yes. If any of y'all have any more questions that I did not answer, please don't hesitate to email me or comment below or whatever the case may be. But please, please, please go in there and buy y'all some bundles. I promise you will be happy. And if you have already purchased bundles from me before, please leave a review. I really love to see, some reviews so people can see how really good, so new customers can see how good the hair really is. So please leave a review, and I just want to say thank y'all so much. I'm really, 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 really excited. This is something I've been trying to do for the absolute longest, maybe like 3 years in the making. And I just never found the right person. And I just never had the right timing. But now, since I'm not working and everything, this was just perfect timing. And like I said, I love everything about my website. So please, please, please go on there and order, y'all. I love y'all. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.